the game of the week. 3-1 Rutland entering the 2-2 Middlebury Tigers' den, who could be tied for first by night's end. Last minute of the first quarter, already 7-0 Raiders, and they add on. Ryan Moore fakes the handoff, unloads deep, hitting Lucas Hubbard in stride for 88 yards. The pitch and catch. Rutland is up 14-0 after the first quarter. Final minute of the second quarter, Moore again slings it to Malik Hendrickson, who chugs into the end zone for the 6th. Raiders all over mid at halftime, 21-0. And the visitors don't stop there. 4th and goal from the 1. Handoff to Dakota Peters, puts the shoulder down, plunging in. Rutland makes a statement on the road. They tame the Tigers 42-7.